just long enough. You know what? Give it up to the Matrix. He ain't going to miss that one. And he's fouled.
Pass inside. Oh. Shawn Marion on a pass from LeBron James. Thompson beauty. Great pass by LeBron. And the Matrix throws the hammer down.
It was Gervin who said to Kevin Durant, go win the title.
Oh, what a play. Kid off the glass to Marion for the jam.
Well, that play was sensational.
Back down, couldn't get it.
Here's Nash. Shawn Marion.
Oh, that was explosive.
That is up and over someone right there.
Saw graphically just a moment ago by the Suns from the corner. Marion's going to put it on the floor. Goes to the hole. The Matrix thunderous dunk.
Wow. He took off outside the lane and hammered it in on Chris Finch. Marion gets it in the way. Marion back. Puts it through. And the Bulls unable to foul before the basket by Marion.
13-7 by Phoenix. Marion right in the face of Mutombo.
Tampa, they're so versatile offensively. You know, they can beat you at the rim or from three.
6.8. Spinning backdoor shot. Yes! Yes! He got it.
That was a heck of a play. He didn't put his body in front of Shawn Marion. And Shawn Marion made him pay. But what about the pass from Penny Hardaway?
Jack, jumper, Bosh. Yanni. Numbers for the Raptors. Granger gets back. Marion posterizes him. Oh, man.
You could see that one coming. Marion had a look in his eyes when he caught that ball off the Bargnani pass, and he said, get out of my way.
Robinson delivers the Dudley for Marion.
Dudley probably figured that he was going to foul him intentionally, so Dudley gets rid of the ball before he can foul him right there. Then he tries to come back and take the offensive charge. Instead, it's a block, and now a potential three-point play.